Are you ready?
I am.
20 seconds on the clock, please. How many days a year are you sick enough to stay in bed?
3.
Fill in the blank. Boogie what?
Down.
Name something you use to catch a fish.
A fishing pole.
Name something you lick but don't bite into.
Ice cream.
Name a sign you've seen in store windows.
Open.
Good job.
Come on, let's go for it. How many days a year are you sick enough to stay in bed? You said 3. Survey said? Fill in the blank. Boogie what? Boogie down. Survey said?
Okay.
Name something you use to catch a fish. You said fishing pole. Survey said? There we go. Name something you lick, but you don't bite into it. You said ice cream. Survey said. There we go. Name a sign you've seen in store windows. You said open. Survey said. She do it every time. She does it every single time. Hey, Brian. She got 130 points this time. You need 70. Ready? All right, let's remind everybody of Kelly's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. There we go. How many days a year are you sick enough to stay in bed?
5.
Fill in the blank. Boogie what?
Nice.
Name something you use to catch a fish.
A net.
Name something you lick but don't bite into.
A popsicle.
Try again.
Pass.
Name a sign you've seen in store windows.
For sale.
Name something you lick but don't bite into.
A hot dog.
Yes. Good answer. We need 70 points. How many days a year are you sick enough to stay in bed? You said 5. Survey said? 2. 2 was the number one answer. Fill in the blank. Boogie what? You said nights. Survey said? Boogie woogie was the number one answer. Boogie woogie. Name something you use to catch a fish. You said net. Hadn't thought of that. Smart answer. Survey said? Fishing pole. Fishing pole was number one. Name something you lick, but you don't bite into. You almost got us put off TV. You said a hot dog. Survey said ice cream popsicle was the number one answer. Name a sign that you've seen in store windows. You said for sale. Survey said. Oh, yeah. Wow. Sale clearance was number one. Wow. Well, that's a 5-day total. $42,315. They're taking home a brand new car. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time. We're going to have 2 brand new teams to play Family Feud.